This is the satellite, a huge empty balloon, here shown while still in its hangar. The inflated balloon is 10 stories high, made of a strong, new, aluminized plastic.
With the Andes Mountains only a few miles away, Santiago, capital of Chile, has a spectacular setting. The Spanish conquistadores founded the city over 400 years ago. Many magnificent old government buildings show its historic past. But it is also a city of fine new buildings, of handsome plazas and parks.
It's 7 o'clock.
Growing each year in size and importance, Santiago's population approaches the million mark, fourth largest in South America, and the principal city on the West Coast. Santiago is a real metropolis.
Be
Even if it works, so what? Who cares about bouncing messages off a space balloon? What's the practical good of it?